windmill turbine spins, it causes a crank to turn. The crank then pushes up and down a piston. When the piston goes up, it sucks water in, and when the piston goes down, it sucks water in through a one-way valve. So how this works is by pulling the lever, this rotates, and at the end here I have a piston which would be pumping water. Here is the pipe I'm going to mount the windmill on.